Shirali and I work as a fashion stylist in Ahmedabad. So I was invited by Mask Clinic to come get the experience of a Hydra facial in their World Tour 2019. And this was my first time getting a Hydra facial done. And forget that, this was my first time getting a facial done ever in my entire 28 years of life. So to start off this way was, it started off with a bang. And apart from the fact that my skin feels super supple and glowy, as you can see, I love the fact that the doctors and the staff and everyone here gave me so much information about my skin. Not just Hydra facial in general, but also very personally took care and understood and made me understand what my skin looks like with the face scan. It opened up a lot of horizons for me to understand what I need to do in the future. Secondly, even step by step of understanding what they're putting on my face and with the LED lights and with the salicylic acid, they gave me 100% detail of what was going on in my face, and I really, really like that. So I'm looking forward to doing this once more and lots of times. So I hope I come back very soon, and thank you so much for having me and for this experience.
Well, it's been a wonderful experience. And I was totally relaxing, and I almost fell asleep during the procedure. It was so fun, so nice and cool, and I don't know, the skin was feeling alive all over again. And you should have something wherever you could do it for the entire body. So you know, so you feel a new person altogether, but altogether a wonderful experience and beautiful animals. So that is love the bottom. Thank you.
Today I'm here at the Mask Clinic in Ahmedabad. So firstly, I'd like to start about the kind of vibe this place has. It's such a beautiful place. The moment you step in, you don't feel like you've come to a doctor or a dermat. You know, it's not an intimidating feeling, it's a very relaxing feeling. I'm here for the Hydra facial today, and this is my first experience with the Hydra facial. And yeah, I can already see a change. I saw my before after pictures. I can already see a glow in my skin, and I'm sure because it was, you know, a very different experience, I could just, you know, feel the difference between a regular salon facial and the facial that they do over here. It's two different things. I highly recommend everyone to experience it at least once. Because if you do it once, I'm sure you're really going to get hooked onto it and do it again and again. So yeah, I hope you can see the glow too, and definitely come for it.